Hey guys, in this video, I'll show you all how to win in this position with black. We have to play the move queen to c5. Now we are threatening a mate on g1 as well as attacking the rook with two pieces. Now, if rook takes c5, then rook takes f1 is checkmate. If rook takes rook, then queen to d1 is checkmate. So white can play the move queen to d4 to delay the checkmate. Now we can play queen takes d4. Now after rook takes e1, queen to g1 is simply checkmate. Thanks for watching.